Check, check, in. 1, 2.
Check.
All right. This is Toad Knight and Slightly Large Tuna. Back in episode 3 of Stardew Valley.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get that out of the way. We go Deuce. My boy Deuce. I got my hat. Got my straw hat. Ooh, we can build a coop.
Stupid egg fist. So.
It's coop time. Wait, how long does the egg fist will go on?
I don't know. I think you have as long as you need.
Well, I don't need any longer. I want it to be done.
No, you're stuck now.
Before I go home, before I get my coop.
Oh, yeah, well, back day.
Water my plants. You went back a day?
Because I quit like halfway through my day last time.
Why didn't you just get through your full day?
This is going to take forever. You're stopping the stream.
All right. Tired of your complaining.
Get used to it.
We got our strawberries planted. Our cauliflower planted. Probably should check the calendar. See if I can do that. I know where the calendar is. See when spring's coming. I think strawberries take a long time to grow. Right?
I don't know. Not like a farmer or anything.
It's Haley's birthday. I don't like Haley.
No one does.
For a birthday party. 7:10 a.m. Let's see what time our shop opens.
Back to watering. 9 a.m.
9. It was at 9?
Yeah. A.M.
Jeez.
Pierre's a lazy guy.
He is. Truly is. Let's see if we can get around here.
He's still, like, the only person I haven't met, just because he's a shopkeep. Can we not have a normal conversation, Pierre, when I buy your goods?
Just go around the counter.
Does that work?
I don't know. Let's see what's up here. I'm gonna explore a little bit for 9. Ooh, what's this in there? Hey, I found the cave. With a pirate warrior, Marlin.
Oh, he made it in the mine.
Why is he standing in the dark by himself, peering down an abandoned mine shaft?
He's a creepy guy.
He is.
Ooh, Mr. Parsnip.
Oh, he gave me a sword. He's like, take this, it's not safe to go alone. Whatever. Whatevs, I'm out. It was 9. It'll take me about 30 minutes to walk one block over.
Let's go collect some berries.
Watch, I'm gonna get in here right at 9. No one's gonna be in there, I know it.
Yeah. Lied to you.
What time is it open?
That bothered me so much.
Ah, she's here.
She?
Yeah, the farm building girl.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the store, general store.
I need 4,000 gold for coop. I have 3,800.
Yeah.
After all this.
So spendy.
Jazz. I could have got it such a long time ago, too.
Wait, who's Gunther?
Gunther's Guns.
Oh, the guy who runs them is you. What the heck is Gunther's Guns? It's not from Borderlands. Gunther's guns. That is driving me insane.
I'm going to talk to Pierre. Wait another day to get our coop. Coop?
Cthulhu in the sewer?
Things you told me. I was gonna buy some stuff from you, Pierre, but it looks like I have to save up my money. Let me sell some geodes.
Some geodudes?
Geodes might be important later. I guess I'll just do what I do best. Fish.
Feed me to it.
It's fishing time. My guy's all jacked to fish. I know where a cool lake is. We're gonna fish at that lake. Penny. It doesn't look like Penny. I'm gonna talk to Penny again. Why'd she say sorry? Talk to her. She's like, sorry. It's not your day.
It's pretty terrifying.
Why are these two little Jass and Vincent playing at the sewer?
Hey, you're on the same day as me.
I've never been here before.
Seriously? Your street's behind.
Why does he want to explore the sewers?
They're kids. With no technology. Okay.
It's good detective skills, Jass. Big old rusty key has to be the sewer.
Don't judge her.
And her name.
It's not her fault she got named.
The worst goblins in the sewer?
It's either that or Cthulhu.
Oh yeah, it's probably just Cthulhu hanging out. Like in that one show. Bacano Stray Dogs?
Bungo Stray Dogs?
You're not saying it correctly.
Wait, oh yeah! The best character in Bungo Stray Dogs. Literal
it's
Cthulhu.
Just randomly in there for no reason.
Pretty amazing.
Doesn't even fit in with the show either. Doesn't even have a power.
But you gotta have Cthulhu in there.
It's a good call.
If you want a good show.
Gotta have Cthulhu.
Okay, what?
I'm wasting a lot of time not doing very much.
Story of my life.
Keep on walking around. Gotta find this lake. An abandoned house that sells hats? A hat salesman? It's a mouse!
Is it a rat in a hat?
Oh, you're so funny.
Thank you.
I really Thank like you. That. Bridge being constructed over there? A lot of little things to this game. Makes it nice. Oh, who are you?
It's true.
Leah.
I cannot find that girl. I only saw her at the egg festival, but it didn't count as an actual meeting.
She's always banging inside her hut. That's what she just told me.
You know, I don't think she said that.
She did. She's like, you hear anything, any banging from my hut? Then she winked and walked away.
I'm gonna go ahead and say that did happen.
Did? True story. Good job. Got some green algae.
Nice. It's actually super nice. Just gives you energy back. Take it.
I'd rather get bait.
Wow.
Oh, got some broken glasses. Nice.
Yeah.
Jeez. I'm just gonna. Can I throw him back into the lake?
You're a farmer. You need to take care of the nature.
No, not. I'm from the city. Got a fish, but it's a crappy fish.
Finally found the ladder. Please don't take that long again.
Smallmouth bass.
I'm useless bag.
Where do I get? Where do I kill insects in the caves?
Yes. Why do you need to kill insects?
Because I need to make bait insect meat.
Ooh. What is this? Oh, I need coal. I'm just gonna drop this useless grass.
I got literal trash.
Nice.
He throws a whole trash bag into the lake. country stuff.
Just a bunch of packs of Joja Cola down there, too.
Yeah, they're full. Is there another damn smallmouth bass?
Yes.
The easiest thing to catch?
When it comes to fishing, this is a total memory game. You have to remember where you caught certain fish. I hate it.
I know where the smallmouth bass are. I also know where treasure chest is. Oh! Got the treasure chest. Come on, I'll give you some bait. Bait. Smallmouth bass. 14. And bait. Ah! Just a ruby. Bunch of nonsense. Can't scratch my back while I'm fishing. Oh, Haley's coming down. Come on, Haley. She's fishing with me. She's drawing me fish. Cool.
Is she?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Throw it back in. Oh. Maximum effort.
Yes. I'll take it. I just assume those are good.
The lake is a terrible spot to fish.
The lake down below your house?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, it's terrible. I'm
out. Got a lot of trash there.
Yeah, got a lot of trash and only smallmouth bass.
Get me to the next level. Come on.
Come on, show me the money.
Finally. Yes.
Show me potato salad. Got nice strawberries and cauliflower. I'm gonna make myself a nice little treat. Tissue, I'm gonna sell it.
That sounds disgusting. Okay, this little crab thing is the worst.
No, no. It's a little different. I'll wait. You got time. Can I craft anything? Iron bars and wood. Oh, the mayonnaise machine. Some eggs first. Sprinkler. Wild seeds. I will craft some wild seeds. I mean, I'll plant my wild seeds. I got wild seeds.
These bees.
Mixed seeds, so I have. Random seeds. Wait, let's make some fertilizer first.
Now I feel like not that. Give my stuff back. Crap. Did I just get rid of my course? I'll take the bug meat.
Fertilized it. Boom. That was magic water. Mystery seed activate.
Form a pail of water.
Let's go check out the town. Hit up the town. Go to the bar. I'm going to the bar. Sounds pretty nice right now.
After all your fishing, just hit one down, go back to physical labor.
Gotta go see what Pam's doing.
Oh, these bees are so annoying.
Wasn't a very productive day. She takes her next drink of beer. Pam's drunk. Hi, Deuce.
Final.
Oh, cool.
Whoa, those are animals.
Hey, Goose.
Goose. Yes. One more.
Yes. Where's Shane? We're going to talk to Shane.
Shane's the worst.
He has the meanest drunk.
Just always drunk.
Oh, it's Gunther. No, it's Clint. Who's Gunther?
Shane looks like he's 15.
I thought Gunther was a blacksmith. Oh, I know who Gunther is. He's the librarian guy.
Yeah. Yes.
Right, now we should have enough money for chicken coop.
Ooh, I want to try some protection. Just realized what that was. Oh, it's getting late. It's 12:30 a.m.
Why are you out so late?
I'm a late night guy. I just like to walk around the small town. Enter people's homes.
Yeah. Just walk in. Do their dishes.
Then leave. After just standing over their bed for 30 minutes. Classic small town stuff.
What are our plants first? We got time. We got time to spare.
Water is. Thank you. Oh, it's 1:20. We gotta go. Oh, I gotta put the stuff in the thing. The stuff. The things.
Finally, all our hard work. Now we're gonna get
all a our hardwood.
All our hardwood. We're gonna go for a kitchen. Where do I put my mayonnaise machine? Outside? It's ridiculous.
Now, why would you need a mayonnaise machine?
What do you mean? I'm making mayonnaise. It's the greatest food ever. You put on literally anything. Hot wings, burritos.
You're ruining hot wings and burritos.
All Mexican foods. No, there's chili! Noodles.
One sec.
Chili.
Okay, I'm back. No, that's disgusting. How can I put this in here?
I'm gonna give this homeless guy some.
Oh, just gonna send it with the stuff.
What? He got pissed at me. The homeless guy doesn't like me.
That guy loves me. Give him presents every day.
I tried to give him some seaweed and he got pissed. He's like, what is this junk you think just because I live out here? I was like, you just said you chose to live up there. So I assumed you liked the simple things in life, like seaweed or trash.
No, I don't think any homeless person likes trash. But I could be wrong.
Well, they don't choose to be homeless like that guy. That guy chooses.
How does he choose to be homeless?
That's what he just said to me.
Oh. He's lying.
That guy never lies. You can tell by the glint in his eyes.
He's a truthful man.
He's a truthful man, you son of a bitch. Follow you to the ends of the earth.
Hello, blindness.
Alright, let's build that coop. Coop! You did it! Build it. Right here. Definitely right here. Let's go look at the animal place. Uh, Nice. Oh, back to doing what we'd love.
What's that?
Fishing.
You know, we're supposed to be farming here. But you're just fishing. All I do is head to the mine. That's Stardew Valley.
No farming. Actually, I was thinking of expanding. I need more money, though.
You have so much more than me.
When's spring gonna end? I don't know when spring ends.
I'm assuming after 3 months.
Oh, okay. Dang. A lot of time. I thought it was gonna end soon.
Or maybe just when this month is up. I don't know. Good luck.
It's some kale? Ew, gross. My nerds eat kale. How much about kale? I want some beans. 10 days?
Oh yeah, but the stalk stays, so you can keep watering it after they've grown.
Okay.
Just found that out.
I'll just start a bean depot, is what I'll call it.
Finest of beans. Come down to the bean depot. Got your black beans. You got your white beans. You got your brown beans. Those are all exactly. The beans. I'd go there.
Kale seed. Dangerous. Get some more jazz seeds.
Jazz seeds?
No more money. Jazz seeds. Let's get jazzy. Wait, I can't hear my game. Hello?
Hello!
I can't hear my game. It's very quiet, though. I'm gonna turn it up. Oh, yes.
Let's see if that does anything. Nothing.
That's much better. Come back. I'm making a bigger farm.
Nice. The red Gyarados in here? Oh, pulling on my sleeve.
Mark Ruffalo, my boy. Oh, crap. Alright, my hoe. Trusty hoe.
How do you fish all day? I just started fishing.
Oh, I love fishing.
It's the worst. Got some trash and green algae. Getting rid of this trash. Don't fish in the mine. Let's do this.
That was easy. Fertilizer.
Those bees. Take an hour to kill all these guys.
Fertilize my fields. Boom, 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 boom.
That'll cheer them up right there.
Bam, bam, bam. Bam, boom, boom.
Ooh, cool.
Got my green thumb going.
Thank you.
be rolling the dough soon.
Rolling in the dough.
Now it's fishing time till we go to bed. That's Stardew Valley.
No, I'm not quite sure how this game won Game of the Year.
Are you kidding me?
Pretty good.
Have you been fishing? It's incredible.
Come on, worms. Let's do this. Oh, I don't know what that is.
Oh, hey, ladies. Caroline.
Sweet Caroline.
Don't do that. Yes. Wish I could ask you a question. Vincent, what are you doing? Oh, man. Okay, bye. Damn it, Vincent.
He doesn't like you after what you did to him in the egg festival.
Oh, this guy's trying to sell me drugs. He's like, we sell a few over-the-counter pick-me-ups if you want some.
There's that energy tonic again.
Oh, my best friend, Evelyn. Give her like a flower. The finest of all flowers.
A daffodil.
A dandelion. Oh. Fabio.
Fabio.
Yes, I'm gonna get. Score the mine.
Don't you hatch. Whew. It's close.
So many tasks they want me to do. I just want to fish. Some days I go out and I'm just like, hey. I just want to fish today. It's a good day to fish hard. Boom!
That was a horrible, horrible sentence.
Hope I get an eel. Give me those eels. Hope I get some bait. I have 22 gold. I can't buy any bait.
How did you buy the coop?
Yeah. And I bought a bunch of seeds.
You know you have to buy chickens, like, separately.
Oh jeez, I probably should. Oh well, I got a lot of things to do. A lot of things in the works right now, Noah. I mean tuna.
Close enough.
Basically the same name. Come on, show me a fish. Show me a fish.
Oh, I'm slow.
Give me an eel.
Freaking slimes.
Got an eel. Nope, don't have an eel. I have a chest up there. Going for it. Oh, shooting for the moon at this one. Oh, yeah. That's the way we do. Woo! Herring, even that much trouble gives a bait. Oh, ooh. A one piece of coal treasure chest? Because I'm too good at getting those treasure chests. Can't give me all the good stuff anymore. Oh, yeah, scratch my back again.
How often do you scratch your back?
Pretty often. Especially when I'm fishing. Like, right when I cast my line in. Oh, my head itches right now really bad, too. Gotta resist. Hey-o.
Give me a ladder. Oh, hello.
Got him.
Stay away.
Herring.
Just let this be hurt me. Don't fish! Sword!
You fished in a cave? Wait, is there water in caves where I can fish?
Yeah.
Oh man, I might just have to go in a cave now.
Well, you have to, like, the first water source I found was 20 floors down. I only could get trash from it.
Seriously?
Yeah, so I think you have to go farther down for the good water.
Wait, what kind of fishing rod do you have and what bait are you using? Fisherman tech.
Oh, yeah, I have the crappy pole.
Let's see, that's why. I don't amateur really hour.
Wait till you get in my caves, then you'll see.
You think I'm new to adventure? A stranger to adventure?
I think you've been fishing all your life. It's been bogging you down.
Just perfect with a sardine. You say now. How do you like me now?
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Not a good day to fish. And I didn't perfect that guy.
Oh, did I forget to water my plants?
You forgot to water your plants. How do you always forget that?
I'm not really a farmer.
Oh, perfect. Airing. Not getting any eels. Need some bait in my hook.
Ooh, what is this? Voss's Deeps. Save that instead. Topaz, or just another one. I'm good on geodes. Can I explore this entire thing? Yeah, I did. Give me a ladder.
Whoa! Every time I go to itch, something bites.
You itching an insane amount.
So many anchovies. Anchovies, sardines, and herring. That's what I'm getting today. Fishing's pretty delightful. Excuse me. Seaweed. For all that.
Oh, I have to kill him quick. Don't you do it!
Alright, I'm gonna go back for now. I would fish all night, but I want some bait. Some bait on my line. And I'm not getting any from chests.
Ooh,
homeless caveman! I knew he liked trash, that liar!
Oh crap, it's 1 a.m. I lose all sense of time in here. Okay, I gotta get out of here. I don't have time for this. Stop. No. I hate fighting these bees.
Get out of here, you kid! Did you just scare the homeless man away?
No. Nice to that guy.
I don't like this guy. I try to give him some trash, and then he goes and steals his own trash.
I give him berries.
Where do you find berries?
Just along the bushes. Am I gonna pass out? Cause I can't stay up till past 2 a.m. Cause of my farming spirit. Yep. Freaking passed out.
Yes, it's wrong because you're stealing other people's stuff. You can't just go rummage through other people's garbage.
Oh, you got that cutscene?
Yeah.
I told him it was K.
I told him.
He's my boy.
He should get a job.
What, you jerk?
He's doing it again.
Probably the least creepiest person in the town is the normal hobo who steals things. Give me that copper ore. Ah, full inventory.
He's gonna give him some food.
Guess I don't need the dagger.
Gus, you're a nice man. You're a good man, Gus. Zucchini fritters. Sounds good. He even gave him marinara? Okay, he probably should have given him a more, like, wholesome meal. Maybe a little bigger than a few zucchini fritters and some marinara sauce.
What? That sounds amazing.
It does sound amazing, but I'm not homeless and starving. You should give him like a whole big old plate of spaghetti.
Yeah, I'd take the zucchini fritters any day.
Yeah, right. A big old plate of spaghetti?
Yeah.
No.
No. Your opinion is false.
I should have offered him a job as a doorman. Kick Pam out. His job would only be kicking Pam out when she's too drunk.
Linus sent me a message. He found me in the cave area and passed out. He said, someone was taking your money when I was coming up there. Did Linus take my money?
I love that guy.
After all the things I've given him.
Now. I like him now.
I thought he loved me. I gave him so many berries.
I barely got any gold for my fish. Get to building now, you hear?
Ooh, I have a full energy bar after falling asleep in a cave at 2 a.m. That's cool. Oh, well, I just ate those salmon bears. Unless I put them in that chest, but I already forgot.
Yeah, you got robbed, though. How much money did you take? All of it?
No, I still have a bunch of my money. I don't know. Like 100.
Seven seats or something. Thank you, Pierre. You know where Robin's lost axes?
No, I have not gone looking for that.
I don't really need fertilizer. I am all set on fertilizer. Oh, it's almost Pam's birthday. Gotta save her money and get her a beer. It's my girl. I love Pam. She's the one who's doing this country life, right?
True. Just drink your problems away.
Mm-hmm. They don't have problems here. They're their problems they have.
Exactly. They live in the country.
Raccoon's getting into the garbage again. I will get you, like, Wiley.
When you're going to bed at night and you hear that ringing sound in your ear because there's no sounds around.
Yeah.
Is that?
Fishing next to Willie. Fishing buddies.
I'm going back to my cave. Oh, did I not make it to 4:30? Oh, I didn't do that.
Okay. This is a... I can't stand fishing without some bait. You get nothing. Walk inside your house. Walk inside your house. Come on, Willie. Get in there. Yes! He's gonna open his shop. Oh, fishing in the house. Where's his bait? Oh.
Oh, I can't give him any more gifts. It's 2 a week. Let's go see if I can buy a new sword. I deserve one.
Now we can fish. Feeling good and the fishing's right.
What? What was that?
Don't worry about it. Got a halibut. Finally. Oh, it feels good. So we're back. We are back.
I would tell you the rest of the story, but that's just the halibut.
Well, don't ever do that again. Sure got another halibut. We're going fishing tonight. Where did you get that from?
Just made it up. That's how good I am.
No. wonder if Vincent likes coal.
You've given that to too many people. Didn't you give that to Haley?
No, I should. Fresh carp.
I don't know. Carp?
The heck, to get a carp.
What's your turn?
Oh, something's going on in here. Can't control my character, so I assume so. Welcome to PAs.
Guy Pieri.
A vampire? Walks into the shop?
What?
When's the last time you went into Pierre's? There's a vampire in here.
Excuse you?
In Pierre's. Going to Pierre's, a vampire show up in a cutscene.
Seriously? I think I'm like a day ahead of you, so I might have missed that.
Oh, it's that guy who always stands at the Stardust Crusader mark.
One sec.
Hello? Alright. We should stop the stream pretty soon.
Okay, I'm back. What?
Alright, we're gonna end this episode pretty soon.
Oh yeah, totally lost track of time.
Alright, guys. Should we just end it down?
Just get to your next day. Get to your next day.
I get you. Just started my day, though.
I kind of did, too.
Okay, let's just stop it now, then.
No. I'm more like halfway, so. More in the thick of it.
Step in line. Alright. This is Toad Knight, signing out for the day. I'll be back on probably tomorrow for episode 4. Alright, I'm out.
Okay. I'm gonna end in a few seconds. Glad we got that guy out of here, am I right?
Is he in there?
I was talking about you to the viewers behind your back.
Oh.
But you are still here.
Okay, I'm out.
Hey, see ya. Just get to 4:30, then we'll be good. Thank goodness. I hate how you have to turn your character in the direction you want to slash. I wish you could just use your mouse pointer. Take these salmon berries. I hate these bullcrap guys. Got some coal. I'll take some coal. Just kidding. Didn't get rid of anything. might actually pass out for 4-3. Oh, thank goodness. One more. Single more. We'll get to the elevator. We gotta go. That cookie. I'm wasting the cookie. It would suck if the ladder's like right here in the darkness. You just can't see anything. Oh, I bet it is too. Getting me all salty. Crap, I bypassed that. This is not looking good. Yes. Oh, right in time. Holy bejesus, that was close. Let's see if bug meat's worth it. Hey. Ooh. Oh, that's just potatoes. Bug meat is not that good. That was 60. Only got like 500. I'll take it. And here's Roll on the stream. See you guys. This is the Sightlar's Tuna. ToagKnightGaming. Episode 3.